Well, you all know me. My name is Grace Bailey. Most of you don't know I have a last name. It's not Grace, it is Bailey, but you call me Miss Grace. I am the Director of Christian Education here at St. Paul, and that means a lot of different things, from teaching Sunday school to children's church. You've been in my office. You know how messy it is. We do a lot of messy activities in many different areas, but I love my job and I love my family. I'm married to Everett Bailey. My daughter is Meredith Bailey. My hobbies are cooking and crafting, and I like photography too. What you don't know about me. What I do after hours. I do espionage work. Right now, I am working for the NSA. I am looking for Edward Snowden.
Miss Grace, are you in here? Everyone's looking for you.
Miss Grace?
SEAL Team 6, they were nowhere without me. Until they got this picture from me, they had no idea where to go.
Hey, Miss Grace, I can't find the tongue depressors. Also, KFC called. No chicken this year, okay?
Being a special agent, I have a lot of equipment and skill sets. My name is Grace Bailey, and I'm a secret agent.